Okay, so I'm upset, so I'm gonna be starting a new Minecraft channel. We're gonna make it hardcore, because I feel like I deserve pain. We're gonna name this one Everything's Falling Apart, and hope that everything doesn't fall apart. I'm gonna start by getting some wood, and then I'm gonna make a crafting table. Oh, would you look at that? There's a bunch of cows over there. I think I'm gonna go get those cows. Food is always important to have when you're going into mines, first things first. Well, I broke my pickaxe killing sheep and cows, and my cat keeps trying to jump on me. I'm gonna go ahead and make a cheap sword, and I'm gonna make another axe, or pickaxe, or whatever you wanna call it. Oh my god, that's not how you do it. Alright, we found our first cave. Let's try to get some coal. Wait. Shouldn't I get stone first? Let me get stone first. I got my three pieces I need to be successful. Okay, I gathered this wood for no reason. Well, actually, no, there's not completely no reason. I mean, I can cook the rest of this food, right? And then have food. Then I can actually use the wood to make charcoal. Charcoal makes torches. Torches make light. Torches find coal. In the meantime, while I wait for that, I'm just gonna go ahead and get more wood. So it's reaching the first night, and I've lost my stuff, so I'm gonna have to make a bed right here. I don't know where my crafting table is, so I'm just gonna do it like this. Sweet dreams achievement, yay. I have no idea where my stuff was. I just like had it. Oh, I found my stuff. Yay, we have charcoal now. So I mean, now we can make torches actually. That's what this is for. I mean, I'm not coming out until I have a full set of diamond armor. We can start digging down here right now. Oh wait, I need iron. I forgot. I'm too far ahead of myself. I need to find a small cave. Maybe I should set up shop in like the beginning of this. Wait. Nope, there's coal though. All right, since we have a bed, I'm just gonna put some light gray wool in that, you know? Totally shouldn't have just caught on fire. It caused the world to explode. Oh wow, that's a skeleton, and he does a lot more damage on this mode. Oh wow, let's run fast. Maybe I should get a shield first things first, because those are overpowered against skeletons. Okay, let's go find some iron. Okay, I found a bunch of coal down here. I haven't found a single piece of iron. There's 45 pieces of coal in my inventory. Ready for torch making. Oh, wow. There's no way that this isn't a cave and it's just water. Oh, I can breathe under that. So that'd be... Oh, wait. Am I stuck? Where am I? Okay. There you go. That was weird. Oh, there's some creepers down there. So this has to be a real cave. Creepers? I just need a piece of iron. I come in peace. Yeah, I should probably, since this is a real cave, set up a little shop right here. Dig it into the wall. You know. Oh my god, there's iron right there. I'm so blind. There we go. We got a shield. Offhand slot. I need a sword. Let me just make all the tools because I'm very unorganized right now. We now have to go get... What are we doing? What are we getting again? Oh my god. Just do it. Just do it, yeah. Yeah, just do it. Yeah. Oh, wow. Oh, I don't have torches in my hand anymore. I forgot. You sacrificed that for the shield. And I don't like that, but, you know, it's what we got to do. Let's go ahead and light this whole area up. I wonder if you guys can hear my cat meowing in the back. Okay, I see more iron. Let's grab that. Cat, I need you to move. Cat, I can't see. Cat. Oh, he sat on the cord. Oh, God. There you go. If I had a webcam, I'd show you guys what he's doing. He's like on my desk, just chilling. He's probably gonna start attacking the screen. That's what we don't want. But you know, if he does it, he does it. It makes a challenge harder. The more iron we get, and the quicker we get it, the quicker we can move to diamonds, and the quicker I can move to netherrack stuff, whatever. Okay, but we have enough to like smelt and make a pickaxe. So that's what I'm gonna do. Let's venture down to the lowest point in this tunnel, and then start going even lower. Oh. Oh, wow. Let me leave him alone. Oh, there's Geopod right here. That's nice. Just collect coal. You know, collecting coal is the best thing you can do. It's like the most... Oh, my God. Ah. We're alive. You know, that didn't even happen. That didn't even happen. All right, here we are. We're at the deepest point. I'm just going to start going straight down. I have no remorse. I broke my first axe. I think that was my first axe. That's unfortunate on a few levels. This cave apparently goes deeper. We'll probably go down here. Oh, there's a creeper up there. I'm glad I turned around just in case that would have went really south. Hey, buddy. What you doing? He didn't even hiss. Oh, my goodness. We found what we were looking for. Let's go ahead and knock that down. Give me that one diamond. That one nice little lonely singular diamond. Oh, wow. So it goes all the way down, which is good. That way I don't have to dig all the way down. Okay, creeper, I want your gunpowder, kind of, but okay. I hear creep. Yep, there you go. Hey, buddy, what you doing? Okay, that goes all the way down. There's some diamonds right there. Ooh, and more. Yay. Oh, there's so many diamonds over here. It'd be nice if I could sit here and collect them. Oh, I have more than enough iron to make what I need to make. So let's just do that. Move, zombie. No one likes you. I was making more torches because I'm, like, out of them. Oh, I don't. Okay. Okay. Oh, wow. This is a situation, isn't it? Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Oh, wow, that's a lot. Oh, wow. I'm actually sweating right now. This is why we always keep an entire shield on us, because you never know what'll happen. Hey, buddy. There you go. I have a habit of just, like, putting my important stuff in one spot and then, like, going to go explore another. Maybe I should stop that habit. It's getting me killed a lot. Or nearly killed. One of the two. There we go. And then the rest of this iron will be used to make, just pickaxes. Well, actually, we have enough to get... Oh, wow. I heard you. Yes. All right, here we go. All right, we have 7 diamonds. Now we look for more. I'm actually just gonna start a mine, like, right around here. Let me just grab my things real quick. Did I just see a fireball get thrown? Let's go down 8 more levels, and we should be at the diamond level I desire. Well, if we look at my inventory, it seems I've made a massive mistake and didn't bring enough wood for our chest. So we're just gonna smelt the rest of this iron, and I have no idea what else.
I ran out of torches while mining, so I'm gonna go back up to the surface real quick. I made it to the top. I'm actually gonna use this opportunity to sleep. I'm gonna sleep. I'm putting this here so I know where to get back. I'm not that far from where I started. Oh, I broke another axe. Okay, it appears I lost my stuff. I'm gonna have to go look for it. Well, it's nighttime and I still haven't found my bed and other stuff, so we might there's my stuff. Bedtime. I forgot I was recording, but yeah, I ran into a witch. I'm just gonna sit here. I'm not trying to be done mining, but I don't want to deal with that, so we're going to turn this way and hope we find diamonds more. Oh, there's some more gold. I found more diamonds. Oh, there's diamonds right there. Oh, there's a fair amount of diamonds here. Oh. Oh, wow, that's a lot up there. I ran into a creeper. There's a skeleton right here. Oh, he has gold armor on. Did he blow up my diamond? I think he blew up one of them. That's a little unfortunate. Oh, wow. It's 2 of my best friends, isn't there? Oh, oh, wow. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay, we have 36 diamonds. I think I'm going to go ahead and take it home. I found the hole to home. Okay, so that's our haul. That's what we brought home. Plus the stuff upstairs or out, you know, in the wilderness sitting somewhere. I know home is back out this way somewhere. I just don't know. No, it's the... Well, look, we'll figure it out. That's a skeleton, and he's about to shoot at me. Ah! 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 Come fight me. Oh, oh, he hit me right in the face. How am I gonna get over there without getting shot into lava? Oh, yeah, I can break that. I can destroy the lava. Go, go, water. Go, water. Oh, my goodness. This is so unfortunate of a situation. I don't have anything to fight him with from a distance, either. This is really annoying. I'm just gonna leave that skeleton to live. Simply because I can't get over to him. I can't see, either, so this is great. Oh! 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 That's not what I want to be dealing with. As an enchanted bow. Jeez. We're gonna make it through. I believe in me. Oh no! Oh my goodness. Oh my god. let's just make our own way up. Oh yeah. I made it. That was scary, guys. Where's there it is. There's the actual hole. Okay. Let's go ahead and swim on out of here. Oh. I broke my infinite block. Well, I'm not going back down there. I don't feel like it. I'm still pretty deep. I don't know if I'm gonna make it out. Bedtime. I have an arrow in my foot. Okay, well, 51 diamonds is close enough, I feel like. With those diamonds, I'm gonna go ahead and make all the tools. I'm gonna take my important stuff and go find somewhere to live. All right, so the goal for this video, basically, we're gonna make a tree farm for infinite wood, a cobblestone generator. We're gonna try our hardest to complete a villager spawner. And then we're gonna try to get a, with those villagers, a iron farm. So yeah, we got a lot to do because we gotta find a village before we do anything. I found this really cool cave. I want to go down there, but I don't need to yet. I'll come back to this. All right, so it's getting nighttime and I don't have a bed. Oh, there's a opening. There's a grassland.
All right, it looks like we finally found oh my goodness, we found a village. We can construct everything now in this general area, and it'll be like a factory type area, you know.
2000 years later.
I was out looking for lava and I just saw an igloo in the corner of my eye. I was like, oh, we gotta go explore that. I still need lava though. Oh, hopefully there's lava down there. That's beautiful. Oh, there's lava right here. Yay. Found lava and an igloo. That's a find. And a white rabbit. Look at him. Look at him. Look at him with the red eyes. Evil rabbit. Found ourselves a golden apple with 2 pieces of wheat. Now we can get cows before we even get cows. Some red carpet. I never do this. I don't know how. Alright, I accidentally tealed that dirt, so now it's gonna stay tealed, but I've been working on my entire iron farm. It's basically done, but back there I'm gonna put a villager spawner just so I can have enough villagers to go into it. You need 12 or something like that, I forget. But yeah, I'm gonna get that done. I think there's already 12 villagers over there, but I'm probably just gonna kill the ones that I don't use and then destroy the whole village, because who needs a village? Okay, everybody, so I basically got the whole villager breeder done. Like, the villager breeder is done. It's gonna start producing villagers at any given moment now. They're in there, they got their own food source because they know how to do it, and they got, you know, beds to confuse them into thinking this is a village. And they've already fully planted through, so yeah, villagers fought on this whole, I forgot to put the decoy beds in. All right, so the decoy beds, right, the baby gets born from them. Tries to walk into sleep, falls down the hole, eventually just kind of wanders over here and then can come out here. I'm gonna get the rest of these villagers and throw them in here now, and I need more beds. Then these two farms will be done. Then it's on to wood, right? Yeah, cause wood is the most, I don't like mining wood. Then cobblestone, then a slime farm, then I think we should be done today. Okay, I already made too many bookshelves, but I was almost mad, but I still have enough books to make the enchanting table itself. Where are we gonna put this? That's a fantastic question. I have no idea. I'm probably just gonna put it in the middle of nowhere because I'm not trying to build a house until I have my farms pushing so I can build my entire little, you know, I mean, this is industrial area, but I was gonna throw a nether portal in the, like a big one, like a huge nether portal. Like, it's just gonna be like, it's almost gonna be like the walls of this area. And then in here is gonna be all the farms, and like, I'm gonna fence off all the farms, and there's gonna be a pathway to the doors to use the farms and stuff. And certain farms, like the iron farm, I really might connect it coming up to a chest that just says iron farm. Okay, hopefully the villagers didn't die last night. Let's see what we were doing. Let's just build a rough one, and hopefully we get silk touch from it. That'd be nice. And then after, like, immediately after this, I gotta go straight to the nether because there's stuff there that I need. Has this worked? Oh wow, yep. And the zombie got in. That's unfortunate. I'm gonna have to do that process again. Oh. Oh. Like, all I can say is, oh. Duh. Oh. I always do that. I always forget one block somewhere, and it's always in the most important spot. Yay, table of enchanting. I know I have, I got plenty lapis. I'm just gonna slap it right here. Just gonna make it work. You know, don't even need to look pretty. Just needs to do level 30. Will that do level 30? This will. Oh, oh.
Oh. It's irritating me. This still isn't level 30? Is it now? Oh, you can't enchant a singular diamond. That's level 30. I don't know why. But it is. Okay. Let's make all new diamond tools. This is all my diamonds. Oh man, I'm gonna have to go mining again. You guys ready for that? Okay, all new diamond tools incoming. So we're looking for efficiency four. We got it immediately. I want it on my shovel because I do most shoveling. And I'm breaking three. Thank you for blessing me. Let's see what this efficiency four, just a straight efficiency four pickaxe. What's this one going to do? A sharpness three. I would have been pretty nice. What about this one? Efficiency four. I need a little bit more levels.
Let's go. We got it. I knew we could do it. I sped that part up. Hold on. I'm turning my music down. I sped that part up. I didn't want you guys to think I was just going to cheat. There you go. And now I got a bunch of diamond equipment. So now what we do with this fortune one is we make it. Actually, now I do have a use for all this iron. Oh, it's already done smelting? Okay, good. But I got to smelt this iron real quick so I can make a thing. What's that thing called? A thing. A thing. The thing. The anvil. I'm gonna make an anvil. And just need anvil. There we go. Now we can do this. This what, is it cheaper this way? Oh wow! No, it is not. Did I do it right? Oh, what did I just? Okay, there we go. Now we gotta just go get Does he just like jumping on the bed? Can I lure him with the bed during the day? I could probably minecart him, but I can't lure him with the bed. Okay, well, wait. Can I? I think I can. No? But I don't know. Baby villagers are different. And I could just capture him, but no, we don't need to capture him. Let's go get this ready straight. So this should fill up with a bunch of baby villagers, and then I need to put a button, but I can... And put them out and drag them wherever I need to go. Yay. Okay, I've just now finished constructing what I'm gonna call... I don't know what I'm gonna call this. It's just a villager spawner. It's, you know, villagers come down there and they get hit into that when they're babies. And then I just press the button, they come out, they go whoosh all the way down there. And yeah, hopefully they start doing that stuff soon, man. I only did it one time. I need 12 villagers. I'm just too lazy to go get them all from there. I'm actually really tired. That's the only reason I'm doing it the long way. But I'm gonna go over here. I'm gonna dig a hole for myself. There you go. I'm gonna dig a hole for myself. Right here next to this infinite water source that I created. And I'm just gonna walk away. Just gonna walk away from the computer. Just gonna walk away. Hopefully there'll be villagers in there.
2,000 years later.
All right, so I've been AFKing, and we got some villagers. So I gotta move them now. Really only like 3 or 4 moved. Oh, and this one's old now. So we can move a few of them, but man, I don't feel like doing this.